Hey, sorry I'm late. It's my first day on the job. Damn, would it kill you people to crack a smile? Hey, get in, we're running late.
Well, you're late, late, late.
That'll be 150. Mr. Penny, ain't it?
Fair hike. Forget about it. Spendthrifts.
Hey!
Blame it on the city!
Hey, I thought you needed a ride, homie. Why you bailing? Attention passengers. Please hold on to your fucking seats. Just get off.
Just business shit. You know how it is.
It's happening.
Oh no!
Fuck you, man.
Man, sorry about that.
Green light.
Good to go. hard to tell with these mob guys. So, I don't know if he actually wants to turn it in. Burn it down and claim the insurance. You've seen the movies, right? It's the kind of scam they run. I think this Rocco guy is so stupid. He wants to do both.
Who's this jackass? Hey, you!
Oh, turns out these guys are in love with their contract, so they'll be going back to the set with me.
Can you believe this fucking clown? No! This guy's all mine!
Make a new deal. You leave my people alone, and I don't toss you off this roof.
Yeah. Okay? Sure, man. Sure.
All right. Let's get back to the lot.
We're not going anywhere.
Look, you can bully him, but you can't bully Talent, buddy. We are not shooting until I get a new deal.
Can't bully Talent? Just watch me. You're gonna be a good boy when I'm done.
I don't know who you think you are! Just jumped up to studio security?
I ain't security! I'm Solomon's assistant!
Whoa!
Solomon's office. Come on.
Look, I'm feeling a little keyed up. How about I call my guy, go on a little jolly, and call Solomon from wherever I wake up in a week?
How about you see him right now, and we go flying again if you even look like you'll fail a piss test at any point on this shoot?
Wonderful.